Hey YouTube, what's up? This is me Sachin Mahesh here with another video of a fix of Call of Duty 4, and the problem is the resolution won't change even if you change it. It just freezes. So I'll go here and open Call of Duty 4. Here you can see. So I put in windowed mode so I can explain it a little bit easier. So let's go to options, and there you can see graphics and that the video mode. If you have this problem, your video mode will be just like this, 1366 into 760, and when you click that, mine is changing because I have resolved the problem, but yours won't sometimes change. So to fix this problem, just close on this window and go to start, type in device manager and and you'll see something like this, device manager. Click on that and you'll see something like this. So here what you gotta do is click on the display adapters. You can see Nvidia GeForce 210, that's my graphics driver. Sometimes your might be AMD or something like that. Anyway, you can find this in display adapters under that tab. So right click it, you should click disable, and you'll get a warning saying disabling this will cause a stop functioning. Click yes. Sometimes your PC may restart, so, or if you have the problem, what I got is like you'll get a warning icon on top of this icon, you can see. So the problem is your graphics driver just crashed. So disabling it, or if that doesn't work, go to properties, go to drivers, and click on rollback driver. If you have installed any updates and that Nvidia control panel won't come up, something like problems, then you can use rollback driver. So that's a fix. Hope this helps you. It's a sure fix, it'll work for you. So thanks, subscribe, stay tuned for more. Thumbs up. Thank you guys. Have a nice day.